Connie's asking a cheeky, very cheeky question here. What foods I would classify as aphrodisiac? I think she's looking for a bit of romance here. Apparently, oysters is an aphrodisiac, but I think you need to eat a lot of them. But go ahead, try that.